What is this? A passing soul?
Knowing only this, will you still take her hand?
One other thing.
Hey,
yeah.
You heard that talk about it being safer to go home in groups, right? You should walk with us.
Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand.
Until then, may your newfound power guide your survival.
Can you hear me? All hostiles. You seem warm.
Before... Oh!
There was an...
We've located... Young man.
Well, damn, you starved to death out here! So I guess we'll be slapping you on the menu too!
Young man. Young man. Well done, young.
What could have possibly happened to Tokyo while we were in that tunnel? What? What?
Young man. Young man.
We have arrived. Young man.
Here you go! You want some? Well, do ya?
Yes. Will you summon a demon? Oh? Thank you. Now then. Return when you...
Young man.
As I said,
well, do ya?
Young man.
you want some? Well, do ya?
Careful. I'm detecting the presence of a powerful demon within the Diet Building. Are those slain angels?
My name is Nua. Prepare to die.
This is Aogami from the Bethel Japanese branch. Do you copy?
Aogami? Isn't you?
Now.
Thank you.
Wait, as in Director Koshimizu? One of the top-ranking officials in Good.
Yep.
We should probably... Hey there. Thanks for coming. Well, it's just... Thanks for hearing me out. I know things are crazy in Tokyo right now, but...
Incoming.
Incoming.
declare you my first meal.
No doubt Lamu had the same destination in mind.
Please, Daza and I need help evacuating the stupid.
Report. I've just heard from Jōzōji. Did you track down the demonic intruder?
It's Lamu. He's got one of the schoolgirls. Understood.
Why do you hesitate? This world is no place for a servant of evil.
Really? You mean, even you get scared?
It may be. A word.
Where are you?
This is...
Hey, listen up, will you? You want some? Well, do ya? Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength.
Oh, it's you. Sorry for running away back at school. You know...
Multiple.
Do you mind?
Quite right.
Young man, I'm detect- however- Lamu's attention is fixed on his target. We may be able to catch him off guard. Understood.
Itsukishima. Now that you mention it, I don't see Isonokami either.
Young man, I... So you...
Good morning,
Young man.
It was my understanding that you... You. Ichiro Daza.
Huh.
young man.
You can see we're a bit divided on this matter. Would you be so kind as to prove my point?
So, I advise.
Do not dare to think you can stop me. I shall reduce you to ash along with everything else.
Hey!
God has scorned, I shall wipe you from existence!
Thank you.
sense it.
Thank you. careful.
You are quite formidable to have come this far, but out of respect, I will grant you an audience. Death shall befall all opposers! I will crush you in the jaws of retribution!
I sense a change in the world.
Listen.
Well,
thank you.
Very well. As... Con... can never witness as I smite this aberration and blot out his sin from the earth.
Hey, what do you think I should do now?
Hey, can you... Just showed up out of nowhere. Yes. Take a good look. Tokyo is fading like the setting sun. Its time is almost up. Until then, will you let me fight at your side? That's all I ask of you. The path...
I'd like to ask...
do ya? Here you go. This looks like the... You want some? Well, do ya?
Nahobino. Is this demon here? Is this demon to you? Aha. Is this demon to you?
Nice to meet you!
Is this demon? Is this demon to you? Oh. Is this demon to you? Is this... Is this... Is this demon to you? 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 Aha. Is this demon to you? Is this demon to you? Aha. Is this demon to you? Is this demon too? Is this demon here? Is this demon here? Is this demon here? Is this demon here?
They'll take good care of me. Brow.
Is this demon here? Aha. Welcome to the world of Is this demon to you? 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 Aha. Return.
Hey, hey, hey!
Be careful.
At the very least, I've more than enough time to play with you. So let's have some fun! Fight, boy. Thank you.
Be careful.
You're that Nahubino from the Japan branch. Need you even ask? Do not worry. Death at my hands shall earn you your place in Valhalla.
You want some?
What?
Careful.
And here you are. How truly delightful. Now I can vanquish both you and this infernal idleness in one fell stroke.
Thank you.
Careful. Young man.
Lie. What path does your heart long for? Your will has been made.
Say, well done.
You've come after all. You would bear witness to the glory of our god.
Atsuta just doesn't get it. His trust in the Amatsu Kami is misplaced. But we'll make him see, one way or another. So you gotta take out Tsukuyomi.
That would be ideal. If he can be silenced, Atsuta may yet abandon his foolish ambition. To that end, I grant you the full might of Bethel. In his holy name, may it serve you well.
Now, we better move, Abdiel.
Indeed. I pray for your success.
The Creator's iron grip has stifled this world. It must be returned to the gods.
The only god we need is God the Almighty. How else can we bring order?
You only say that because you've stopped thinking for yourself!
I stopped being blind to my own mistakes. Humans are flawed, but God is infallible!
I suppose we'll never see eye to eye. You have devotion, but blind faith is useless.
Let it go, Yuzuru Atsuta. We're past the point of solving this with words. He has forgotten the assembly that has always watched over his land. Even if the gods do not all stand equal, all will have the respect and worship they deserve. For the sake of a better world where gods roam free, help me eliminate Dazai and his patron.
It's up to you. Please protect God's order.
At long last, I see. You are both Nahubino, yet something in your soul stands apart from his. If you favor our father's grand design, I ask only that you protect it.
It can't be. Brother, you would turn against me. And you, boy, I thought you would understand. Those who would oppose it shall receive no mercy! Done, brother.
Say.
Throne's end is nigh. You will not get in my way. You possessed such power. Well done. Do what you must.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world, but at last I can administer my true duty. Goddess, it is time.
To the throne. I am grateful, Nahobino. It is thanks to you that I will soon serve my purpose. This way, please. Take the throne and become the new ruler of this world.
Well now, so this is our fated ruler.
Listen well. You must know this new...
Return.
Possess such incredible power, no doubt means you are able to see my true form. Look upon me. As the Lord of Chaos, I defeated the Creator. Magnificent, my children. With this, the world will surely be freed.
And so, the new ruler has taken up the order of the old. Established by the one true God, this order has long governed both angels and humans alike. Seeking to prevent further chaos, the new ruler has bestowed a new Tokyo and restored those that were lost. Though it is but an echo of a past miracle, the people shall remain blissfully unaware as they go about their lives. See how the new ruler watches from his throne, how greatly pleased he is with his work. One justice, only one right answer. It is a world that wholly rejects infinite possibility. But for the humans who so easily lose their way, may this be their guiding light, their path to unwavering faith. With a prosperous future ahead, mankind need not think for themselves. They need only exhibit their devotion.
We'll be right back.